The problem that I'm attempting to solve is to detect images that have been tampered. Now that there are so many more images that are actually manipulated, it actually becomes more interesting to try to detect whether this is an authentic image or whether it was manipulated. In this particular case, the problem that my colleagues and I were solving was to detect if an image was manipulated by three types of operations: splicing, cloning, and removal. Every image has its own types of imperceptible noise statistics. So when you manipulate an image, you actually move the noise statistics along with the content. We can actually identify these very small differences. The technology behind this research is based on deep neural networks. Once you design the architecture, you can provide large amounts of data, and the network is able to learn whatever it needs in order to solve the task. Adobe is certainly a leader in creating tools that can produce manipulated images. So I think that that makes Adobe uniquely positioned to also create tools that can help people determine whether they're in possession of an authentic or manipulated image.